It'll be the Philadelphia 76ers going up against the Boston Celtics in Boston. Looking at Boston, they feel like they're at their best when they start fast, get into a rhythm early on, and get everyone involved. Offense, defense, on the glass, they're looking for a total team effort tonight. And here we are, start of the series. Kenny,
yeah.
How important is it as a team to set the tone?
Every team, Ernie, is looking to play at its own pace, its own tempo. You want to force the other side to have to adjust to what you're doing, not the other way around.
You know, a lot will be made out of the results of game one. People will overreact, start jumping to conclusions. But at the end of the day, it is just one game.
An aerial view of downtown Boston, our location tonight, gives you a great idea of the beauty of this historic city. Welcome, everyone. The regular season is in the books. The battle for the East begins. Round one, game one. This is Kevin Harlan with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. And giving us the rundown from the sideline, David Aldridge. Hey, Dave.
Well, the maturity and poise of a young Jason Tatum has often been talked about. Maybe that's because his parents prepared him for the NBA from an early age in St. Louis. They had pretend press conferences using a hairbrush as the microphone. As you can say, he's been groomed for this, and it's paying off. Guys?
Yeah, they dotted every I and crossed every T. David, thank you. Up and down the lineup, this team is dealing with injuries, but the biggest names are right at the top.
Their injury woes well documented, three in all, including their best player. Tough times, no doubt.
Now a look at Philadelphia's starting lineup. The talented combo up front, Horford and Embiid. Then there's Harris. Then it's Simmons. And it's Thibault in at the shooting guard. And for Boston, Brown and Hayward, they're the wings. Daniel Tice out there with Jason Tatum. And it's Walker in at the point. So Philadelphia will get the first possession. Here's Thibault. At the top of the key, Horford. Simmons against Walker. It's stolen by Brown. And a fast break now for the Celtics. Tatum in the charge. The shot's good from Gordon Hayward.
Good read from Tatum that time. Saw the defense had overcommitted and then made them pay with the sweet dime. Well done.
Here's Thibault. He's covered by Brown. Out to Harris. Launches a three. Buries the long-range jumper.
And they don't want to get in a habit of giving him open looks from three. First quarter still, but not who you want to leave open.
Now, here's Walker. Pass to Tice. It's Brown on the wing. And there's the pass to Tatum over Horford. And Philadelphia grabs the miss.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look.
Now here is Harris. Pass to Fiber. Shot clock at six. The 76ers need to get off a shot. Elbow shot is on the way. That shot is off. Some solid defense from Brown. Walker looking for an opening. Good for the basket. Starting off 1-for-1 with that shot.
Got to give Walker all the credit. I mean, clever went inside, refusing to let the defense have the upper hand.
Horford the pass to Thibault. Back to Horford. And a dunk by Horford.
Man, can you always depend on him or what to lead you to the right place with that pass? Money.
From deep, Walker. And it's Joel Embiid with the rebound. 76ers have gone 2-3 here to start off the game. Over to the left wing. Philadelphia with a new shot clock. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. Kemba Walker picks one up.
You know, got to stay down on the pump fake. You've heard me say it multiple times, guys. When Simmons gets you in the air, the rest of it is easy for him.
The 76ers shooting their first free throws of the game on this trip to the line. First one falls.
I like his even keel demeanor, guys. You look at Ben Simmons, never too high or too low. He's got a quiet confidence about him that bodes well for his future.
And Simmons drops them both. Celtics trail by three. Outside, Walker. Tatum kicks to Brown. Lock at six. It's blocked. Now about 3 minutes gone in the first quarter. Simmons against Walker. And it's Simmons penetrating. No dice from 9 feet out. And here's Tatum. He'll bring it up for the Boston Celtics. They trail by three. It's good. Hayward's got his second basket of the game.
Boy, he is looking confident. Love how they're using him so far.
And you know what? They're going to keep using him. I mean, he'll be the centerpiece of their offense today. You can bank on that.
It puts the D in a tough spot when you have a point guard who can throw it down.
He really does, G.A. He really does put pressure on him.
And you know, guys, showing how dynamic a weapon he is for this offense, they feed off of that energy and ability to make plays. It gets them going. Boy, just an excellent assist. Nice work from Kemba Walker.
Walker against Simmons. Harris trying to get free. He can't get that one to fall. Walker with some nice D. To the paint. Here's Simmons. Great pass to set up the lay-in. Simmons got 6 points.
With Ben Simmons, his wheelhouse is in close. The closer he is, the more dangerous he is.
Walker the pass to Hayward. Can't tie it up as that one misses. Philadelphia leading by three. Outside, Simmons. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and two shots coming up.
You just have to be more careful with Simmons. I mean, he's absolutely brilliant at keeping the defense off balance.
The 76ers shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. One misses.
Probably a little draft in the arena tonight. He's the last guy you expect to miss the mark by that much.
Absolutely.
He's off on the second. Celtics trail by three. And Ben Simmons picks up the foul. That is his first foul of the game. Philadelphia on D. Takes the 13-footer. Again, the miss by the Celtics. The 76ers leading by three. Passes to Thibault. And Kemba Walker is going to pick up the foul. That'll be his second foul of the game.
I think he has to play more conservative from this point on. I mean, that's two fouls already.
Smart's checked in for Boston. Alec Burks checked in for the 76ers. Simmons against Smart. Six to shoot. Simmons on the wing, guarded by Smart. No good from Simmons. Celtics trail by three. Smart on the wing. Back to Tatum. Brown outside. Up top, Tatum. Burks covering. Count that one.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
Yeah, that's not the defense you need. You got to be tougher defensively.
Rebounded by the Celtics.
You know, even though it's a point-blank range shot, that's not an easy one, especially when the defense is that tight.
And we've seen several lead changes tonight. Neither team giving an inch.
Yeah, and the lead has changed hands, and it just hasn't stayed in those hands very long when it's changed. Back and forth we go.
Now here's Simmons. He has six. To Embiid, shoots a fader, and it's good off the back rim and in.
The mid-range J from Embiid getting better and better.
Boston trailing. Smart deciding where to go with it. Here's Tatum. That one no good. So Philadelphia will take it the other way. It's stolen by Brown. And up the court come the Celtics on the break. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
As tough as they get. Smart, a bulldog out there, does a good job of drawing contact, oftentimes by initiating it.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now.
Shooting two.
He's off on the first.
And some of what Smart gives this team doesn't always show up in the stat sheet, but he makes plays that help you win.
Here's what Boston's going with right now. Cantor checked in for Daniel Tice. Williams comes in for Gordon Hayward. And Brad Wanamaker subbed in for Jaylen Brown. And then for Philadelphia, Kyle O'Quinn is checked in for Embiid. Korkmaz comes in for Al Horford. And it's Shake Milton in for Simmons. Down low, here's Burks, and it is flushed down with a nice jam.
And he wasn't about to do anything that would get him in trouble there.
Nope, up and in with a one-hand finish, the most basic possible.
Yeah, he still made it look good, though.
Now, here's Cantor. Inside, Smart, off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
For a guy who's still working on his range, love to see Smart attacking on the interior.
Now, Burks. Milton the pass to Harris. And stolen by Tatum. Right side, Smart. And slam dunk by Smart.
Lighter off the floor now. Smart got into better nutrition, got into better shape, and it's paying dividends.
Now, here's Burks. Kicks it to Harris. Over to the wing. Now the pass to Burks. Just five on the clock. A shot by Milton, no good. And so Wanamaker will bring it up for the Celtics. He dishes it to Williams. Makes it off the glass. And it's a three-point Celtic lead.
And 10 of their last 12 coming off assists.
Burks on the wing. 1:30 left here in the opening quarter. Here's Korkmaz. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. From deep three-point range. Rebounded by Smart. Celtics leading by three. This offense has really been clicking.
And they know it, guys. They're playing right now with the kind of energy that is hard to deal with.
Now here's Smart. For three. The shot missing. 76ers have gone 6 of 14 shooting the ball since the start of the game. Korkmaz passes to Burks. Here's Harris. The 76ers again can't hit it. The feed to Smart. They swipe it. Burks with it. Williams picks him up. Pass to O'Quinn. Back to Harris. Pass to Milton. Back to Harris. To end the drought. He takes it up and lays it in. Harris has got five.
Harris has really become much more adept at finishing hard shots. Great focus there.
Here's Wanamaker. Here's Cantor. And Cantor throws it down.
Nothing soft about the putback there.
And why chance it, right? Take the dunk if you've got it.
Well, you know, if nobody's going to put a body on him, then that's going to be the result.
A good close contest so far as we finish the first quarter. Celtics out in front, leading by three. And the second quarter will get underway just after this short break. A native of Cameroon, Joel Embiid talks about making a quick transition to the United States.
Not knowing English, obviously at the beginning, it was a little bit hard to like express myself. Obviously, I can speak English perfectly now, so that's a plus, and I'm just being myself.
And that unique sense of humor, Greg, is a specialty of Embiid.
He's a fun-loving guy who's become a must-follow on social media. And the transition he's made has been remarkable.
And we're ready to get back into the action here in game one. Let's see what this quarter has in store for us. And the Celtics, guys, what jumps out to you, Stetson?
Yeah, in that first period, they look to push in transition at every opportunity.
Yeah, I like the way they play. They're looking to get up and down the court every time. Racehorse basketball here tonight. Strap it up. Don't look down. You'll miss something.
They've got Enes Kanter. He's out there with Jason Tatum. And it's Poirier in at the five, patrolling the paint. That's the Boston Five. Here's Tatum. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. Tatum's got the lead back up to five now for the Celtics.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Yeah, I think they've got to ramp up the aggressiveness, Greg. I mean, if they don't, things are just going to get worse from here.
Harris against Tatum. For three, Richardson. Poirier grabs the miss. Boston leading by five. Pass to Wanamaker. Here's Poirier. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. Takes a three. The shot. No good. And Philadelphia the other way now. And it's in there.
Challenging the bigger defender, cutting him down to size with that one.
Well, the size mismatch is no problem for this fella, guys. I mean, how much do you like seeing that aggressiveness from him?
From past the arc, it's hauled in by the 76ers. And the pass to Korkmaz. Dishes it to Richardson. Back to Korkmaz. From deep. The shot comes out. Great D that time from Tatum. We're just over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. No problem on the jumper in close. Tatum's got the lead up to five now for the Celtics.
Well, he's been a rock of offensive support so far, and when they've needed a basket, they've turned to him.
Here's Milton, guarded by Smart. Oh, Quinn can't hit. For Boston, they've gone three of their first five shots to drop here in the second quarter. Here's Tatum. Sinks that one from the post. Now it's a seven-point Celtic lead.
Man, I like the way Tatum plays through contact, stays with his shot no matter what the defense throws at it.
And Philadelphia decides to take their first timeout right here.
And the lack of rim protection, top of the list.
Yeah, you know, just look at the numbers, guys. I mean, they are being taken to the woodshed in the paint.
So Boston going with almost an entire new group here. Daniel Tice is checked in for Enes Kanter. Hayward comes in for Jason Tatum. Jaylen Brown's checked in for Smart. And Walker subbed in for Brad Wanamaker. Pass to Embiid. Here's Horford. That's in. He's got two made now, and he's shooting two for three.
You know, one thing you got to love about Embiid is how unselfish he is. I mean, he's pretty good at spotting open teammates.
Here's Poirier. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. And it's off from three-point range. Outside, Simmons. Passes it to Horford. To Simmons. That shot misses. Now Boston takes it the other way. A shot by Hayward, wide open, and it's Boston with another.
Watch out now. When this guy gets into a rhythm, it is something to behold.
They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Richardson against Walker. With the teardrop, count it, and the Celtic lead has been cut to just five on the basket from Richardson.
Boy, that was a sweet-looking teardrop. There's very little defense for that.
Walker, the pass to Poirier. Back to Walker. Brown outside. And Philadelphia grabs the miss.
Boy, that is awesome defense, guys, against a capable finisher. Well done. I'm sure the coaches love that.
And so it's Hayward with it. He'll bring it up for the Boston Celtics. Walker with it. And it's Richardson picking him up. Walker, the pass to Poirier. Releases. It's hauled in by the 76ers. Simmons got his fourth rebound in this one. Pass to Horford. Shoots over Walker. That's in, and the Celtic lead is cut down now to just three on the bucket from Al Horford.
Well, Simmons has what I call see-ahead vision. I mean, he sees a play ahead, and he's a great passer.
To the inside. Here's Walker. It's good for his second make. He's made two of three so far.
And giving up some inches inside, but makes up for it with an aggressive style.
You know, with that size difference, that's not an easy shot. I mean, I don't care how close to the rim he is, that's a tough shot.
Richardson attacking. He gets it in there. Richardson's got 4 points this quarter. Celtics leading by three. Here's Walker. And Embiid pulls it down.
And the activity he shows around the rim is why he is such a respected defender.
And you know what? He's not going to give up an easy finish at the rim. I mean, that's just against his constitution.
Their game plan needs to change if they're going to get out of this hole, because he is just not there offensively.
Here's Walker. It's in. It's his third field goal of the game. He's three for five.
So slick and smooth with the ball in his hands. Walker, enjoys breaking out these moves, cutting defenders to shreds with those ball skills.
Here's Richardson, uses the glass to finish the layup. Richardson's got six.
Really starting to find himself now, guys, after getting shut out in the first quarter.
Simmons against Walker. Here's Brown. That one, no good. Good work defensively by Richardson. And a slam dunk by Richardson.
Great teamwork punctuated by a strong finish.
That is the perfect fast break, guys. Getting a hoop before the defense can get set.
Here's Walker, and it's sent back by Horford. But they get it back. Here's Hayward. Rebound by Joel Embiid. Embiid's got rebound number 5 here tonight. Here's Theibel. And he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for 2. Kemba Walker picks one up.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
Yeah, the officials didn't need to talk that one over. It was obvious.
The 76ers shooting their 5th and 6th free throws of the game. Ties it up, and this next one could give them the lead. The Celtics making a switch here. Williams has checked in. Burks, he's checked in for Philadelphia. Off on that one, so he goes 1 for 2 at the line.
And you can see that even though he ties the game up, disappointed he couldn't give him the lead.
Brown, good.
And Brown is just so physically imposing. I mean, especially inside where he usually gets whatever he wants.
Embiid, the pass to Burks. Shot from free throw range, and he hits the jump shot.
And he should thank the team for those 2 points. Nobody paid much attention to him on that play.
And Walker kicks to Brown. The Celtics working the ball around now. Walker's shot is off. Philadelphia's gone 0-3 from beyond the arc to start the second quarter. And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up. For Philadelphia, they have hit half their free throws in this one, going 3 of 6 so far. And that one falls, and that puts him up by 1 point. And some changes here for the Celtics. Enes Kanter comes in for Daniel Theis. And Smart subbed in for Gordon Hayward. And Philadelphia also making a switch. Korkmaz is checked in. No good on the second free throw. Well, the Celtics shooting at 50% in a decent groove. Walker against Simmons. Left side, Smart. He kicks it to Walker. Here's Brown. That one drops, and he's now 2 for 5.
I think that's where Brown is at his best, guys. He's a muscular athlete who loves finishing strong through contact.
Burks, the pass to Simmons. 53 seconds left here in the second, and Horford wide open. He shoots. The basket good off the assist from Simmons. Simmons got 5 assists in the game. And so it's Walker with it, who brings it up for the Boston Celtics. Kanter with it. Back to Walker. He feeds it to Brown, and finished off by Brown.
You know, that's exactly what you want from your point guard. get the ball to the open guy on time and on target.
7 second difference, shot and game clock. Burks against Smart. Burks can't get it to go. Austin's gone 0-3 from beyond the arc to start the second quarter. Brown, and Brown throws it down.
And Brown really is at his best when he takes it inside. I mean, the defense has no idea what to do with it.
Simmons, the bounce pass. Here's Embiid. Good work there as it goes. Embiid's got it all tied up now for Philadelphia.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
Tie game in Boston. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks, Kevin. Here with Brad Stevens. Coach, what did you think of your team's energy in the first half?
I think the energy's fine. I thought we did look a little gassed at the end of that first stint for some of our starters, but I thought for the most part it was good.
Thanks very much, Coach. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. We'll be back after halftime for the start of the second half momentarily.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Round one action of the playoffs continuing on 2K Sports. Glad to have you with us for the halftime show. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. Taking a look at the Celtics, they've hung tough in what was a closely contested first half. And what we've seen in game one so far is any indication. We're going to have quite a series on our hands. And it's just about time now for the third quarter to get underway.
NBA playoff round one. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. You know, guys, Jason Tatum has really been making it happen.
Well, he was putting on a passing clinic in that first half, set up a lot of their mates.
And, you know, that's what delights him most. That's what he takes most pride in. He loves being the chief facilitator.
Kicking off the second half, here's Brett Brown's five. Harris at small forward with Horford at the four. Then there's Embiid. Then there's Ben Simmons. And it's Fribble in at the two.
That's what you call being a master of your craft from Simmons. I mean, fooled the entire defense in the paint there.
Three trips to the line so far for him in this one.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That one is off. He's good on the second.
Yeah, disappointing not to convert all of them, but he did get the one to give them the lead.
Boston trailing. Now here's Walker. Outside Tatum. A pass to Tice. Fires from deep. Drains it from beyond the arc. Tice has got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. And not even three quarters out of the way. So many lead changes.
The fans, guys, are getting their money's worth. Heck, I should have paid to watch this, but it's going to nail me.
Here's Simmons. Second chance shot. Embiid, no good.
Starting slow in this half. 0-for-3 so far.
Here's Brown, and contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
And the vertical that Brown has is quite impressive, as relentless a finisher that you'll find in this league.
This is his first free throw of the game. Free throw good from Brown. Brown drops them both. Here's Theibel. Outside, Simmons. Pass to Theibel. Six on the shot clock. Embiid kicks to Harris. From deep three-point range, it's rebounded by Tice. Tice has got 4 rebounds in this game. Brown dishes to Hayward. Brown outside. Good work defensively by Horford.
And that is a textbook example of how to defend your rim.
And you know, guys, I love his fight and grit on the interior. I mean, he never lets a shot go uncontested.
Theibel, the pass to Embiid. Outside, Simmons. Feeds away. And Boston with the rebound.
And there have been some terrible shot choices here, Kev. That's not a good look at all.
Cannot let Tatum roll to the bucket, Kevin. When he's got a head of steam, he's going to finish with power.
Kicks to Horford. Passes it to Theibel. Back to Horford. Shoots over Brown. The 76ers with another miss. Celtics leading by 6. Here's Tatum. Score that one for him. His 8th field goal. 8 for 11 on a very accurate night.
Oh, I tell you, when Tatum puts it all together, he is so much fun to watch. He's a player with a very bright future.
Walker against Simmons. To the middle. Will it go? Rebounded by the Celtics. Tice has got rebound number 5 here tonight. And Hayward gets it to go on the assist by Tatum. Tatum's got assist number 5 here tonight.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
Timeout called, the 76ers. One of the stories here, Jason Tatum getting it done today.
Boy, he's been killing them all night, and the defense looks like it's practically packed it in.
Brad Wanamaker is checked in for Gordon Hayward. In the third quarter with just over 3.5 minutes off the clock. Richardson, good.
And with that one, it ends an 11-0 run by the Celtics.
Here's Wanamaker. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Here's Walker. And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. That one on Richardson.
Boy, he keeps constant pressure on the defense. That is for sure. Walker gets to the foul line quite a bit.
For Boston, they have gone 2 of 4 at the free throw line. And he can't get the first one.
Tell you what, Walker is an exceptional scorer. I mean, a clever guard who wreaks havoc with his quickness and ball skills.
No luck that time either.
And really, as solid as he's been at the line, I had already chalked those points up. Goes to show you, though, don't take anything for granted.
And the bucket is good. 3-point play chance here for him. That's going to send Tobias Harris to the line. It goes on Jason Tatum. For Philadelphia, they have made 5 of 10 free throw attempts, a lot of misses.
Mind the lanes. One shot.
the free throw, no good.
Tell you what, fellas, I mean, an outstanding stretch for Harris has been awesome at adding pieces to his game over time. Specifically, that three-point shot. Major dominance in it. Comes so easily for him. Fantastic at getting to his spots on the floor.
Richardson, the bounce pass. Pass to Milton. Harris with it. Down low, here's Richardson. And boy, that looked like goaltending. Yes, it is. And so they will award the basket there.
So close to getting the block there. You can live with those calls because you'd rather have a guy playing aggressive instead of playing it safe.
And the 76ers making a change here. Hurts is checked in. Brown outside. And Philadelphia grabs the miss. Richardson outside. Clock at six. And shot on the way. And again, it's Philadelphia.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
Yeah, that's not the defense you need. You got to be tougher defensively.
Walker dishes to Tatum. Richardson with the double team. And the ball's tied up, so we'll have a jump ball. Philadelphia with the ball. The 76ers trail by four. Some firepower from this offense tonight.
Yeah, they got a nice groove going right now offensively.
On the wing, Harris over Tatum. That's good from Harris on the assist by Burks. And that's now 9 points for Tobias Harris. Outside, Walker. Outside, Tatum. Brown outside. Shot clock at five. On deep. Burks pulls it in.
Hey, how about imagining if they were hitting their shots, how big the lead could be? But so far, that's not been the case.
Here's Milton. No points in the game yet for him. Now, Burks. He nails it, and we're tied up.
Every time they get scored on during this run, it's come from inside the paint.
So the Celtics call timeout. They're first.
Yeah, things not going their way, and he wants to just try to talk this one over.
And you know what, guys? If for nothing else, just to slow things down a little bit, change it up somewhat.
Some changes for Boston. Cantor's checked in for Daniel Tice. Robert Williams comes in for Jaylen Brown. And Marcus Smart has subbed in for Kemba Walker. And the 76ers also making a change. Mark Maas, he's checked in for Josh Richardson. Here's Tatum on the money from 12 feet away. Tatum's got 20.
No misses for him yet in this quarter. Solid as a rock.
There's the pass to Harris. Pass to Korkmaz. Williams with the block.
A main staple in Williams' game. That sixth sense for when to rise up and deter those shots.
Here's Tatum. He doesn't hit that one. And the 76ers go the other way with it. Korkmaz passes to Milton. And here's Burks. He's got 7, and Enes Kanter picks up the foul. That's his first foul. Walker's checked in for Boston. Burks against Walker. Another miss by Philadelphia. The Celtics have gone a solid 6 of 11 when shooting here in the third quarter. Here's Smart. Softly drops in the floater. Smart's got 8.
How about that wonderful floater he has? Showing off an exquisite touch.
Passes it to Harris. Over Williams. And Boston with the rebound. Andrews got 6 rebounds here tonight. Here's Tatum. Rejected by Harris.
What a block from Harris. Terrific work there.
Here's Burks. And it goes down 2 points. 9 points in the game so far. There's a minute 47 left in the third. The Celtics with the lead. Smart passes to Tatum. Cantor with it. Pass to Smart. Shot clock at 6. The pass to Tatum. And Philadelphia grabs the miss.
Those are chances almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points, but the need just enough to keep him out of rhythm.
Burks kicks to Korkmaz. Harris against Williams. With a tie, and he hits the jumper for 2. Harris has got the game tied up here for Philadelphia.
A real comfort zone for Harris. I mean, he's looking to score often from this area.
Pass to Cantor. Back to Walker. Burks with the steal. There's 38 seconds left in the third quarter. For the lead, O'Quinn can't hit.
And the rebound battle split evenly thus far.
Yeah, tit for tat on the glass. Just one more aspect of what's been a very closely contested ball game here.
Here's Walker. Got a piece of it, but he recovers it. Clock at 4. Beyond the arc. Smart misses. Here's Milton. He kicks to Burks. Leaner from distance, and he makes that one. Burks has got 11 points. We're at the end of the third, and we've still got a close one. 76ers ahead as they end the third quarter with a huge surge, an 18-6 run. We're going to step aside for just a second, but join us right back here for the start of the fourth quarter next. Now let's listen into the huddle of Brad Stevens.
Talked about it in the pregame. We have to play with game awareness and poise. Run back on defense, get great shots down here every single possession.
And that message, you can tell, G.A., all about quality and efficiency.
Yeah, and when they get stops on defense, Coach Stevens wants to make sure they are taking great shots.
And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round one. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade for the fourth quarter. On the court right now for the Celtics, Walker and Smart, the guard. Williams is out there with Hayward, and it's Cantor in at the 5 down low. Burks looking around. Simmons inside, guarded by Smart. Burks' shot is good.
And those are the types of shots down the stretch that win you ball game.
Walker finds Hayward. 1 minute now into this fourth quarter. Now here's Cantor. That's a 2-pointer from Walker. And Embiid pulls it down. Embiid's got his 8th rebound here tonight. Here's Simmons. Excellent D from Cantor. Celtics trail by 3. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
And, you know, Hayward's floor recognition and composure, really impressive. Knows precisely when to pass over to the open man.
Excellent assist there. Just led him to the perfect spot.
Walker the pass to Hayward. The dish to Williams. From 10 feet out. No good on the shot. A bit long that time. The 76ers leading by 3. Burks the pass to Simmons. Back to Burks. Outside, Simmons. from deep three-point range. And it's going to be a 24-second shot clock violation. They turn it over.
And you can tolerate gaffes like that sometimes, but in a close game, man, I tell you what, that really hurts.
Daniel Tice is checked in for Boston. Brown comes in for Kemba Walker. Outside, Smart. Inside, here's Hayward. Good, and Smart gets the assist. 10 points for Gordon Hayward.
And you want him taking big shots for you in big moments. That one was as easy as it gets.
Well, you don't want to give him any open shots at this stage, never mind a layup. Come on now. Nice.
Here's Burks. No good on the shot. So the Celtics will take it the other way. To the paint. Here's Brown. Count it. Number 5 from the 4 this game. He's now 5 of 11. Boy, right down to the wire here. Still anyone's ball game.
Yeah, and after all the energy both sides have expended, both teams still hungry for the win.
Another miss by Philadelphia. Celtics have gotten 4 of their 6 shots to fall so far here in the fourth. A pretty nice efficiency there. 76ers have gone 2 of 7 from the field in what's been a cold start to the fourth quarter for them. And Simmons slams it in.
Boy, never shy about getting to that rack. Simmons so aggressive playing downhill. Nice dunk there.
Smart kicks to Hayward. Releases from 15. That's the 6th make from the field. He's taken 9 shots and missed but 3.
And a lot of teams avoid the mid-range jumper, but they seem to be using it well.
I love that mid-range shot, Greg. It's definitely giving the defender something extra to think about.
Here's Burks. It's hauled in by Brown.
And he did everything he could to make that shot as difficult as possible.
And you know what, guys? That will pump him up because he takes a ton of pride in what he does on defense.
And those plays can make a difference in a game like this.
Well, you know it's going to fire up, Greg, everybody on that bench.
Making a statement for sure. I mean, we'll see if they can maintain that aggressive approach, guys.
To the inside, here's Hayward. And Philadelphia grabs the miss. Embiid's got 9 rebounds in the game, getting it done. Simmons passes to Embiid. Now Burks. Outside, Simmons. Here's Embiid. Misses the layup. Boston leading by 3. And here is Brown. Outside, Smart. Kicks it to Cantor. Hayward, right side. And Embiid pulls it down. Embiid's got the glass covered here tonight. 11 boards for him. Passes it to Cantor. Tice with the ball. Outside, Smart to the middle. Here's Cantor. That one doesn't go. Now the 76ers take it the other way.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Outside, Smart. He dishes it to Cantor. Smart kicks to Brown. And it's sent back by Horford. Down low, here's Theibel. The basket good off the assist from Simmons. Simmons got 9 assists now tonight.
And with Simmons, you get it all. I mean, the shooting, the rebounding, and the passing.
Time called here. The Celtics decide to talk it over.
Every time out, a chance to review the lineups, matchups, or call a play.
Yeah, and I agree. I think there's going to be a new wrinkle in their game plan when they come out of this timeout.
And now we get the chance to present our Jordan player of the game, Jason Tatum.
And the D tried to get physical with him down low tonight, and it really backfired. Instead, he's just torn them up. He was aggressive, inviting the contact, and really just taking it straight to him.
Here's what Boston's going with right now. Tatum comes in for Enes Kanter. And Walker subbed in for Smart. Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with David Aldrin.
Hey, guys. Well, I was able to listen in on what Brad Stevens was talking about with his players. He likes the effort. He likes the play. He said, look, we're rolling now, guys. Let's get that momentum and keep it, and let's make the most of it to win this series. Let's see if they can get it done.
Simmons against Walker. No good from Simmons.
It has not been his game so far. I mean, he's trying his best, giving great effort, but little has gone his way.
And it's still a rare sight to see rebound numbers like the ones he's had tonight.
Boy, he has put in some major work. He's earning his pay, for sure.
Here's Embiid. They get a hand on it. Hayward on the wing. Horford with the rebound. Horford's got his fourth rebound in this one. Simmons passes to Embiid. Here's Thibault. Back to Embiid. And they double up Embiid. And here's Harris from the arc. Rebound Boston. They've led by as much as 10. And there's a call on Tobias Harris. That's his first foul. Here's Tice. Outside, Tatum. Outside, Walker. Just five to shoot. Hayward looking over the floor. Count it, good. And the Celtics lead by six. And Simmons has got the ball here for Philadelphia. To the paint. There's Embiid. That one doesn't drop. And it's Boston the other way. Tatum kicks to Walker. Up top, Tatum. Guarded by Harris. Tatum's shot is off. The 76ers trail by six. Simmons left side. Off the mark, and the drop continues.
And since halftime, he has just been ice cold. Just can't seem to get anything to go his way.
Boy, there's a lot to like about the attitude of Brown. If he sees a fast break opportunity, he's taking full advantage of it in a heartbeat.
Here's Simmons, and he'll shoot free throws here. Clearly fouled on that shot that time, the whistle blown. And the foul goes against Boston. All right, we'll take a look now at how the points have been generated so far. A scoring breakdown for Boston.
They've knocked down plenty of mid-range jumpers in this one. That's been big for them.
And also, how about the points they've gotten in transition or on the fast break tonight? That's been a huge factor as well.
He doesn't hit the first, and that was the one they really wanted. He's got one more, though. So he comes up empty at the line. They can burn some clock if they want to.
And get a little breather as well.
Hayward outside. Outside, Walker. Six to shoot. Trying to break that ice-cold streak, and he sinks the layup. Walker's got the lead up to 10 now for Boston. So it's Philadelphia now. Simmons looking it over. To end the cold streak. Yep, that one goes.
Outstanding agility in the screen and roll by Joel Embiid. I mean, he's so good at getting out of the screen quickly and getting to the right spot.
3 second difference between shot clock and game clock. Now, here's Walker. Pass to Tatum. And Horford pulls it down.
And that is a textbook example of how to defend your rim.
And you know, guys, I love his fight and grit on the interior. I mean, he never lets a shot go uncontested.
So we see Boston getting the win here. A pretty good feeling right now for them to be out in front like this in the series.
You know, Kevin, momentum so critical. And you know they'll want to ride this wave into game two.
And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Here with Gordon Hayward. Gordon, great effort for you guys tonight, and you get the win.
We did. We guarded extremely well. All-around effort by everybody. Great game. I thought we really moved the ball. Great win.
Excellent inside-out defense, Gordon. Congratulations. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you could join us during this first round of the Eastern Conference playoffs. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching.